We started off designing and building cars, initially actually just designing them, and then I decided to set up a manufacturing facility, which I did in the other side of Bourne, and we were there for some years, and finally we built a factory in this side of Bourne, and we're still there. But as you can see, we have a small company here because we outsource things like machining and manufacture of bodywork components mainly. And those are things we find some very good local companies who can do it for us.
Section. Thank you.